Hello everyone, welcome to CAD NEST. I am Lohith from at Nagar branch. In this class, I will explain you hatch. What is the types of hatches and what is the difference between hatches. At first, I will go hatches. There are three types of hatches. First one hatch, second one gradient, third one border. First one I will take hatch and I will take rectangle. Draw the rectangle and take hatch. You see there are number of types of hatch patterns. Solid, angle, ansys, ansi, 132, etc. Dash, dolmen, dots, earth. These types are civil engineering hatches. And I will take ANSI 131. Select the boundary. This is the hatch transparency and I will reduce up to 0, 10, 20. I will take 0. So this is the hatch and hatch pattern. This is the hatch pattern scale. You can increase or decrease the hatch patterns like this. This is increase, this is decrease, and close hatch creation. This is the hatch. And next one, I will take gradient. Again, take rectangular, go to hatch, take gradient. Select the boundary. So you can change the gradient types. Also, you can change the color. Close the hatch creation. So this is the hatch, this is the gradient, and last one boundary. Take a line, this it is a open area. Select boundary, pick points, close, pick internal point. This is the boundary. So this is the hatching of boundary. Thank you. Share, subscribe and press the bell icon or YouTube, CAD NEST YouTube channel.